Hi, my name is Kristen. I'm with Expert Village, and I'm teaching you proper care of fish today and a little bit about the different types of fish. Now we're going to talk about fish to tank ratio. 1 inch of fish to every gallon of water is the ratio that you want to go with. If you have bigger fish, such as goldfish, their ratio is 10 gallons of water for every fish because they get so big and have a massive body. Usually in a 30-gallon tank, you have anywhere between 8 to 15 fish, depending on the size fish that you have. If you go bigger fish, then it goes down to 5 to 8 fish to accommodate size for the fish. In this tank, I haven't stocked too many fish in the tank, simply for the fact I do 75% water changes weekly. If you do this on a professional level, you can stock your tank more and get away with it. If you're not willing to do weekly water changes and discipline yourself and make time for it, do not put as many fish in your tank because you want to do a water change at least once a month or once every 3 weeks. If you do that, don't put a lot of fish in your tank. But if you do weekly water changes, then go ahead and stock your fish just a little bit more and you'll be all right.